How far could he have gone? Anyone home?